Have you ever opened a huge PSD file and it takes forever to load? It takes time because it loads all of your adjustments, layers, filters, etc. What if you just want to open a preview of the entire image without any layers? Here's what you do. And it does it 30 times faster or even more. So here we are in our Finder or Explorer, and this is our PSD file. All you have to do is to hold down Option and Shift, Alt Shift on Windows, and then double click on the PSD to open it, read the composite data instead, and hit OK. And instantly it opens up very fast. Now keep in mind, all the layers have been merged to just one layer, and this is only when you want a copy of the entire image combined. And it took me about 1 or 2 seconds. Instead, if you open the original PSD, it's taking so long. So if you don't want all the layers or the adjustments, or you just want to open a copy, maybe you want to work on top of it, or maybe you just want to save it for social media or add some text, you can use this trick to just open a combined, merged copy of the original image. Just remember, when you open the PSD file, hold Option and Shift. In Windows, Alt Shift.